I like that name. Jay Yana was John McYana. Yana.
Very Aussie.
Yana. Oh, fucking bullshit.
Blanco.
Hillock.
Why does that AC warping thing happen? That's a fucking good track, this now. I'm finally understanding it, Tony.
It's following your line, Sticky.
Yeah, fuck. I just ran out of talent.
That was a bit easier for me, that one.
Yeah, later, Donnie. Yeah, all good, brother. Thanks for coming, dude. Yeah, then, what Donk said, we'll, jump on and play some IL2. As always, love your work. Later, brother.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoops.
There's one Merry Christmas gone.
Touched it.
Fucking Alpine's a little rocket ship.
Oh, Jesus. Well, if that'd be life, fuck.
Let's have a little rocket ship.
Oh, oh.
Whoa, nasty wall.
I was going to hit it sooner or later, Loggy.
Remember Aiden?
G'day, mate. I can answer your question after the race, if that's alright. It's a bit of a battle on at the moment. Big R2 is not bad. IRL. Read to understand how to drive a car properly. It's just a lot of practice, dude. And just getting comfortable with a car you like. See, these are GT4s, so these have traction control, ABS brakes, all that sort of stuff, so
you put my other car into Yaris really on your paint job.
Really planted to the floor.
It's on the back of your car. My other car is a Yaris.
I would, I play a game that has traction control. Even try Race Room. That's really friendly. A wheel. A wheel would be handy if you already got a wheel. BKS2's awesome. Very nice graphically. Yeah, so what sort of cars do you like racing? A lot of people go, oh, don't play PKS2, but it's actually a good game. It's just a shame how the development went. Race Room is very good for beginners. P-Cars is pretty good. Race Room, I'll try. Assetto Corsa, this game I'm playing now. It's very customizable. P-Cars 3 is actually good. I might get some shit for that. don't need to drive a car IRL to play some racing, do? Very good communities out there.
Alright, Louis, Darren, blah blah blah, I'm trying to slow
down.
Yeah. Go, mate, no, no, you're yeah, right. Go, I'm go, fucking... go.
Ah, yeah. Yeah, I'm, I love RTS, like, I'm, I like MMOs, all that sort of stuff, but sim racing you do...
You didn't want to stop.
A lot of practice. Just a lot of practice, but...
That's more okay, really.
Good on you, man.
Oh, yeah, I went through that fast left, right, left,
this,
whatever.
I'll
fuck,
I
was hard to
link
see.
Link you some races in there.
These are some of the fun, isn't it? You can't see the reference.
Yeah, then I didn't get me reference for the next corner. I'm like, oh, fuck.
I'll link you some stuff, my man. And you can go check them out.
Fuck, I don't know how I didn't hit the wall then.
Ah, so what MOBA game were you playing, dude? Welcome to sim racing, my man. Oh yeah, nice. I've never played League of Legends, so I don't know much about it. But I like my, like Lost Ark, Diablo, just the usual. But I like playing like World War II strategy games and anything sim related, like Euro Trucker, you know, motorbike games, F1 games, like, yeah, simmy things. I've heard good and bad things about LOL, so...
Motherfucker. I didn't hit you then.
Yeah, I know. I was being really cautious.
It's not NASCAR.
I was like, I wish you a Merry Christmas.
No, I'll just leave it for the NASCAR.
Yeah, fucking oats. So where are you based, Jordan? So are you in AU, Asia, USA?
Oh, Derek! You're right, mate. You must have just tapped the wall or something, did you? All of a sudden, you just spat out.
Ah. Are you in Europe? All the way in New Zealand? Are you? Oh yeah, nice. How many laps? I'm not sure, to be honest. Did you just...
Oh, fuck.
Well done, Steve-O. Well done, Death Row.
Steve-O,
Patrick. Well done, Patrick.
Good
race, Lethal. That's it, Giga.
How's he?
Ah, well.
Sorry about that contact, Derek. There's nothing I could do, man. It's about out in front of me, but it's all good. I didn't even get any fucking lights.
I didn't get lights?
No.
That was your penalty.
I was putting my drink down. There was a green light.
I might even come up when it... It just went go. Good on you.
Oof. Oh, Mustang ramp, careful.
So GT4 is all the similar class. They have to, they're BOP'd. So BOP means balance of power, so it means they're all so it means they're all in the same class and they all are even over the field.
I can't see those corners, I was going to guess them.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Ooh. Really fun classes, GD3, GDE.
Is out because of me, Huggy.
No, go. There's only one line through this racetrack for this car. As soon as it steps off, it's fucked.
Yeah, that's what I thought. He saw me and just nah.
That's got no speed down the straight, so. Bit of bumming going up there.
Uh oh. Oh, jeez.
Porsche.
Fucking rocket ship, isn't it?
Oh, fuck, yeah.
I saw the Alpine beat Lethal before in a straight line.
Yeah, fuck yeah.
Yeah.
Did it easy.
OP, please nerf.
Yeah, he just walked around me.
You gotta leave it a space for the Alpine.
Thank you.
Oof.
Sorry, dear. Derek, sorry. Sorry, Dave.
Thanks, Terry.
Well, sorry, Dickie, I didn't mean
to. Nah, I was gassing off because I want to spun it. Then I tried to push the torque and it was just retarded. Like, you see those seconds you gained, man? Fuck.
Yeah.
I was like, oh yeah, sweet, 8 seconds. Oh yeah, right up my ass. Like, this track's really stable, like, FPS wise.
Oh, Stingy!
Safe. Safe as, mate.
Oh, hit the fucking wall. Too busy looking at you. Oh, she didn't make it that time. If you can get her to pull out of that corner there, she goes well.
I hate that corner back there.
Oh, yeah, me too.
Yeah, it's trying a bit too fast.
Oh, nice one.
All the mistakes I was supposed to make last night are hitting me now.
What was that, mate?
All of last night's mistakes are hitting me now.
That's the one. Just pulled out of the steam train.
One's still waiting for Mitsubishi. Sorry, sorry, sorry.
I see the green flash. Fuck yeah, he must have just missed me.
Oh, I was fucking close. It's trying to keep up with a Porsche, man.
It's quick down the straights.
Oof. Did everyone's Discord go out?
No, I think you just dropped out.
No, just you, man, yeah.
Weird. Hopefully I'm still alive.
Bloody!
Now, I cut the course and it's still counting by accident.
Yeah,
I 49, yep, but not that.
There you go.
Yeah, nice to do, mate.
Well done, Steve-O. Well done, Longy.
Well done, guys.
Well done, Patrick.
see what sort of lap time you get if you cut all the corners. Ah, oh, it's cut me off. Nearly there.
I got a 46 as that chicane I overbraked and I kept going. Then
it
did a 46, but yeah, I only 49's my best. Fuck that.
Well done, Sticky. Well done, Derek.
Yeah. It was a good battle. Now, when I seen you come down here, I thought, this is just going to end in tears. I can see it coming. I tried to hook it in as much as I could, and I thought, nah. I thought we got through, because we got through the first bit of it. Yeah, on the exit there. No, that's why we drive Mustangs, mate. So, go, it's with you.